Hi friends, FeviQuick contain cyanoacrylate. Actually my daughter was playing with it. How she got it don't know. And the one drop of the fluid she put on her thumb, and because of that her fingers got stuck. Now she was showing that what happened, and now it's become problem. Now how to remove this cyanoacrylate or the FeviQuick type of adhesive from the skin? It is simple. That first of all what you need to do is put the finger in the water, let it soften, or you can do it in warm water or the soapy water. As soon as possible do it immediately, and after that take nail polish remover. It should be taken care of that it should contain the acetone, that is acetone based nail polish remover, and then wet it into the cotton, apply on the skin, keep it like this for about 5 minutes or 10 minutes, and after that you can slowly remove it, because acetone will soften the cyanoacrylate. Sometime you can leave it as it is, slowly it will peel it off on its own, or otherwise if you are feeling having some sort of odd feeling, then you can remove it with the help of the nail or anything else. So thank you for giving your valuable time, and it's the last video of 2017. See you in 2018.